Pele, in the last game you had an assist, now you obviously scored a goal. What do you think about this game overall? Because we had chances to win, but the red card for Ivan was, you know, a bad sign.
Yes, of course, but I think if you have 11 players against 10, you cannot give them also this feeling that they can reach maybe 3 points, but we did, and we give ourselves like problems in the game, and I think we have everything under control. But in the end, it's 10 against 10, and you know it's still football, so you never know what happened. And if you see only the end, we are lucky. But I think if you see the other time of the game, I think we were the better team, but we have to score more.
Our today's rival, Podbeskidzie, changed their coach about 1 month ago. Do you think that they have the momentum and they could even win the game, you know, in the last play of the game? Or do you think that, you know, we hit a slump and we just have to get up and try to win the next game?
Yes, of course. What I say before, we have 11 players against 10. And on this level, you have to win then. And you cannot give them any feeling that they can reach for 3 points. So I think it's our fault. We have to look for ourselves. And yeah, in the end, we are lucky. That's true. But I think also we have a lot of opportunities, chances to win the game and finish the game. And today we needed 3 points, but still we have one. And next week we have to win.
You started the game as a deep-lying midfielder, but ended actually playing as a forward. Is this because the coach sees your versatility, that you can, you know, play in the midfield and in the attack, or is he still experimenting?
No, he's just looking where the team needs me, and if they need me more back, then I go more back to play, to ask more the ball and to make the game more for the team. And if the coach say we need to force something, like in the end of the game, and then I go more up front, and I can also play there very good. I think on number 9 I play in the youth, always number 9. But yeah, I always play for what is the best for the team, and this was today changed a little bit.